We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike, then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
Ouch! What a suplex!
Avoiding trouble there. Power from the suplex! Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
How impressive was that reversal? Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Boom! What a forearm! Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Nasty drop. Corbin's strike hits the mark.
Heavy duty blow.
Kick to the gut. And, ooh, brutal forearm.
Using an elbow as a weapon.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what an uppercut. Him down. What an offensive show by Cesaro. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's a truth.
And now that one's countered. Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Just caught flush.
Plenty of fight left.
Zayn's got way too much pride to go out like that.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. Straight punch.
Oh, nasty impact.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
I got right to the gut. Sami, there's the cover. Can he do it? Daniel Bryan kicks out easily.
And we continue.
Reversa. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Oh, what's it going to be?
Patch suplex. Daniel Bryan quickly. The cover. And there's the kick out by Baron Corbin.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the walk.
Oh, look out. And no one can get Cesaro there. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Connects.
Baron Corbin got him there.
Boom, what impact. Oh, huge big boot. Oh, God, what an elbow. Bang, right in the face. A forearm right to the jaw.
Owens about to take a nap.
What? And here's Jey Uso. Into the quick cover. And a quick kick out for Baron Corbin.
Not even close.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Kick right to the midsection.
Stuck in the corner.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Look out here.
He's got something cooking.
All the way from the top rope.
We got a cover.
Baron Corbin, no problem getting out.
You need more to keep a man Corbin's size down.
I agree.
Gotta take more than that.
Incoming!
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Oh my gosh.
What an uppercut.
And here's Cesaro. Into the quick cover.
And Kevin Owens quickly kicks out.
Try for it early.
Russian leg sweep. Butterfly suplex.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Baron Corbin got him there.
Stomping. Ouch.
Look at this.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
He can pin his opponent right here.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Two.
There's the elimination.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
What a shot.
Straight punch. Boom. Did you hear the impact? Oh, what an uppercut.
It's bedtime.
Gentlemen, Baron Corbin might have this one all sewn up.
I think you're right, Corey.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
And here we go.
Sit-out package powerbomb.
What a hit from Owens.
Oh, man.
technical prowess from Cesaro.
Deep six. Is it enough? The cover.
Oh, somehow,
the Swiss Superman powers out of a pinfall.
Strike punch.
Club to the back. Up into the electric chair. Oh, right up there.
No way. Astounding power. Baron Corbin with authority.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole. There's the elimination.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. And he's heading back in.
Kick to the gut.
Ouch!
Oh, brutal form.
Already had in mind there. Floor.
Stepping through. Down with the legs, turning on the belly.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Ooh, bullseye!
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
High risk!
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Here we go.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Uppercut.
Jarring. Not just any uppercut. That one was Swiss.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
That's a very big win here tonight.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
We've seen some amazing matches.